Every state is different. In Colorado, there will be no presidential candidates listed on the primary ballot. The caucus was held in February for presidential candidates.